The top 2x4 goes flush. Okay, then you mark 30 and 60. And that's the top of the horizontal 2x4.